You're not currently in a rivalry. Sooner or later, you'll probably be asked by the media who you consider to be your rival.
We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car.
And complete, let's review our top three today. Welcome to the Yas Marina Circuit for the finale of another thrilling Formula One season. It's been a breathtaking year, and we end it at a track that's been the scene of many glories and heartbreak for the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, just ahead of George Russell, who starts this event from P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Perez, Bottas, Lloyd, and Ricciardo. Leclerc, Fernando Alonso, Magnussen, and Pierre Gasly. Curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop?
Strategy available on the MFD.
Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tyre grip any time now.
I think there's an error with the front wing attachment. They'll be disappointed here.
Up to speed now, let's get some heat. Job, nice overtake. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Verstappen has just moved into first place. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Strong season this year, very strong indeed. Well done, and thank you on behalf of the team for a fantastic effort.
Heads held high after an emphatic victory here today. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over us. That's really where the race was won today.
And to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very... Who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to Lloyd. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
And it's another title in the bag for Red Bull after a long and hard-fought...